You know, I want to get you guys involved as well, so watch the video, react with me, and then we'll discuss afterwards.
Hi players, this is John Boyega, and this is Star Wars Battlefront 2.
With a dominating multiplayer Battlefront as Kylo Ren. Leading your squadron through thrilling dogfights in space. Stepping into the breach of eyes and versus of the new Superbarrymore. Mastering your skills in split-screen arcade. This is a Star Wars experience that runs up with greater depth and progression than ever before. Star Wars Battlefront 2 has nearly tripled the number of locations, heroes, and vehicles as its predecessor. It all starts with the Battlefront.
Yeah, let's go,
Condor, Starkiller Base, and many more. Important locations to explore. Star Wars Battlefront 2 introduces class gameplay. Choose from your shot, heavy, specialist, and officer classes, each with unique abilities, weapons, and weapon attachments that give you an edge in battle. But it's not all about the power of the individual. The better you play with your team, the more battle points you learn to call in powerful reinforcements, such as flametroopers or walkies, and a wide range of vehicles, both on the ground and in the air. Battle points are also key to bringing iconic Star Wars heroes into battle. Each hero has unique abilities to customize their Last but not least, we have starfighters. Just like troopers, each starfighter has a class. Just like battle points bring your favorite heroes into battle, they can also bring in your favorite hero ships, including the iconic Millennium Falcon, all with unique handling and upgradable abilities. The Star Card system has been completely rebuilt. Powerful collectibles exist in everything you can spawn in at. Be it a trooper, you can find them in crates, craft and upgrade them using parts. The rarer the tier of card, the more powerful its effect in battle. Use the right Star Card for the right situation. Get ready to fight. Star Wars Battlefront 2 contains 5 different multiplayer modes. Fast-paced, close quarters combat. Strategic, objective-based battle. Heroes versus villains, where iconic Star Wars characters go head-to-head. Starfighter assault. Intense starfights across high atmosphere. Galactic assault. 20 versus 20, all-out warfare. Not ready for multiplayer yet? No problem. Perfect your skills and try out all your abilities on the play split-screen co-op versus or solo. Star Wars Battlefront 2 single player campaign debuts an untold story.
The Emperor is dead.
I definitely want to
bridge
anyway.
The events of the Return of the Jedi and the Force Awakens.
So what happens now?
We return, Commander.
As Aiden Versio, special forces soldier, has equally equal on the ground as she is in space, you fight for the future of the Empire and the galaxy breaking apart. With a few familiar faces along the way, it's up to you to rise as a new Star Wars hero. Star Wars Battlefront 2 is
a massive one, but
it's only getting bigger. With a live service that continues to evolve and grow, bringing new locations, challenges, and characters such as Captain Phasma to the fray. Heroes are born on the battlefront. This holiday, jump in with me and begin your journey.
Yeah.
Te quiero, mundo. Te quiero.